All right, guys, I'm back. If you guys have any questions, let me know. It's question time! Just for a second, though, because we're going to jump right into another game. But, yeah. So, also, if you guys are enjoying my stream, please do follow me on here, because followers make me happy. And check out the rest of my channel, too, if you want to find out more about me. All my links are there as well, so if you guys want to support me, or if you guys just want to follow me for, like, the sexy pictures and when I go live streaming and stuff. All right. Yeah, MOBAs are definitely not my favorite types of games, but I'm having fun playing League of Legends and stuff. Yes, I do love you. Someone's like, Tara, I love you. Do you love me? How do you kill hiccups? You hold your breath for 10 seconds, and if that doesn't work, you drink pickle juice. Drinking pickle juice has always worked for me, and it actually kind of grew on me a little bit. I was like, pickle juice isn't that bad. So thanks for tuning in, guys. I hope you guys are enjoying it. I know I'm not too great at the game yet, but I'm learning, and I'm having fun, and I love playing Annie because there's so many things to worry about, but she's also a really strong character. You like my pointless Tara Babcock videos? That's cool. I actually have a couple hidden, and I'm gonna make some more, so if you guys enjoy my videos, definitely subscribe to me on YouTube at youtube.com/modelTaraBabcock, and of course twitter.com/TaraBabcock, and here, yeah, on twitch.tv/TaraBabcock. I don't have the goth Annie skin. I didn't even know that was a skin. You mean like the regular one? I don't like that. If you guys have questions about the boobies, it's in the FAQ on my channel, so check that out. I don't like being too repetitive with my question answering. I think that video is removed by YouTube. Sorry. Alright, you guys ready for another game? I'm excited! Two games in a row, two wins. Yay! Early stream, because I had a little time this morning and I wanted to play some League with my roommate, and I was like, why not just stream it, right? And I'm waiting for the grocery store to open because we have no food. I watched a little Naruto, but not too much. I love anime, though. I mean, I pretty much can get into any kind of anime. I love the what's it called movies? What are they called? Studio Ghibli. Oh, so good. Like Spirited Away and stuff. It's the best. I don't know when I'll start playing games with followers. Maybe soon. Maybe not. Depends on my viewership, because you know I don't really want to do it with a low viewership. I choose mods by, at first it was just people I knew in real life, and then I recruited a couple viewers who were always there, and kind of just like letting people know when questions have already been answered, where to go, sharing my links, and just being generally supportive. Alright, let's jump right into the next game. Except... tell the guy we're playing with to watch the stream, man.
I told him we're streaming. I don't want to spook him away. People hate you.
I know, people hate me so much. No, you spook him away, it's funny.
I told him we're streaming, he's not curious about the link.
That's because he's probably like, this is boring, boring streaming. League of Losers, yeah, that's what I call it. It's like, why am I wasting this time? I could be spending laddering on StarCraft. Come on. Playing League of Losers. I hope you guys like my overlay and my graphics. It took me all of 30 minutes to do today. I was like, you know, I'm probably going to stream a little bit of League after I play some StarCraft, so. Match pound! Yay! boring. Yeah, StarCraft is my game of choice, especially for streaming. I only play this a little bit to just, like, unwind, and because my roommate plays it. Yeah, you got boobs and you like girls. High five. Virtual high five. Ah! See above me right there? Follow me on Twitter, please. Am I going mid again? I am a natural blonde, but not this blonde. No, the stream did not pay for my fake boobs. I've only been doing this for like 2 months. I've had the boobs for a couple years now. Well then follow me on Facebook. Facebook.com/officialTaraBabcockFans. I have a long link because I've been deleted so much. I do have a chip in. If you guys want to donate or chip in or anything like that, it's right there on the top of my channel. Go, go! Here we go! Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna beat you. Oh. Jacko's gonna beat me in loading. Stupid Jacko with his exactly the same fucking loading. Everyone seems to be loading much quicker.
We have Garen and Darius.
Thanks for tuning in, guys. I hope I'm being slightly entertaining, even though I'm not the greatest at League of Legends. Definitely not the greatest at StarCraft either, but that is another story. I'm trying to get there. Alright. Am I going mid?
You want me to go mid?
No, I'll do it.
I'll go mid.
No, I'm going.
I'll go mid.
No, come on, I'm already going.
Go with Darius.
I don't want to go with Darius. Fucking Darius with his ass.
Alright,
what the hell? Can you make up your fucking mind?
Welcome.
Try to keep up. Jeez. So much drama. Have you seen my bear tibbers?
You wanna play too? That'll be fun.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
God, 30 more seconds? I just want like minions immediately, like all the time.
This way.
Sixty-two FPS is what I'm at right now. I like to have that little counter in the top.
Minions have spawned.
Try to keep up.
Did he just tell us all to watch out?
First blood.
I don't know. He thinks someone's MIA. I don't know.
No, I think that's...
Have you seen my bear shiver?
What the fuck is that?
An ally has been slain.
So hard to tell when I should use the thing in the beginning. Oh my god. Oh! Gotta get the feel for it. Yeah.
This way.
Where's my middle dude, man?
I think that maybe that's what he was saying.
You wanna play too?
No, last game they kept calling that out. I think that just means middle. Yeah, I just wasted it. Oh,
you want to
it's Morgana.
An enemy has been slain.
Try to keep up.
Yeah, there's like a lot of fucking Asians playing this.
This way. Don't make me hurt you.
So you know what Morgana does, remember?
Yeah. She's just being boring right now. She's not actually trying to be annoying to me.
So I'm listening to her.
If anyone's new here, check out the facts. And I'll take questions in between games. I also take advice too, because I'm new to this game. Very, very new.
Have you seen my bear shivers?
Did you guys kill Morgana? No.
No.
She killed you?
She didn't kill me. I was just going back, so I had no mana. Looks like Darius is coming to kill her. She's running away.
Try to keep up.
An ally has been slain.
What?
You wanna play too?
She's like so fucking squishy though.
That guy was saying that he saw you go like 1v3 a lot, but he's saying that to let him tank, that you go in and die too much.
This way.
Which is what I was telling you.
I'm learning. And I want to be useful. Like right now, I probably shouldn't be messing with a tank guy. I'm doing it anyway.
I always attack the squishy.
But squishies are boring. Fuck me, mana, dude.
Enemy killing spree.
Don't make me hurt you.
Oh yeah, I got my tibbers. Who's the Teemo?
Have you seen my deck?
Yours.
Too?
gonna unleash Tibbers on this Morgana, hope.
Have you seen my dead Tibbers?
An enemy has been slain.
Oh! How did I run into that? Careful, you're really next to, really close to her tower.
An enemy has been slain.
Totally.
Have you seen my dead
You got an easy bitch to deal with, man. She can live though. Yeah, she's probably out of potions.
Perfect time.
Ugh. I don't want to die once this game.
Whoever wants to die once?
Obviously, you want to not die once.
Failed.
Yeah,
I used Tibbers at the worst time.
You want to play too?
I tried to use him at the best time. But I failed. Whoa, those are some fast ass minions. What the fuck?
Try to keep up.
Minion clash.
Down.
too bad. I can't take her when she's so close to the fucking tower.
Rampage.
I'm gonna go home and buy things that are way too much money.
Have you seen my dead shiver?
Unstoppable.
Unstoppable.
Rampage.
Yay.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
No.
Oh, oops, I was supposed to buy the other thing. Fucking get it. Oh, I just want to kill her. Thank you. And now I'm gonna die. Oh, fuck! Did you see that? Oh, I sacrificed everything to kill her. No. So sad. I have 1-1-1. So does Darius.
Have you seen my dead shiver?
Oh, what?
Have you seen my dead
An enemy has been slain.
Try to keep up.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Have you seen my dead shiver?
Shut down.
Why did you stop?
Oh, it's okay. I feel like I just want to take down this mid turret.
Don't make me hurt you. Try to keep up.
What are you doing on the other side of the dirt?
Have you seen my dead kibbers?
They're almost dead. Oh.
Yeah, I have no mana.
Yeah, they healed.
Have you seen my dead kibbers?
Something about the way I'm sitting is like hurting my wrist. Ouch. Killed so many. I killed 4 though, yay! Guys.
Oh. What? He wants to invite? Okay.
Why does he want to invite? Talking about the army in chat. Yeah, I'm sorry, I had to turn off links because right now I don't have too many mods, and If people spam like porn or something, I don't have anyone that can like ban them. Unfortunately. What I think is stupid is that when someone is a mod, they still can't post links, which is like dumb. I don't understand that. Yay! Oh, I leveled up.
You wanna play too? That'll be fun.
Wait, no porn links? Fuck this, I'm out. Sure, I'm reading some Annie advice while I'm waiting. Feel free to share. I always start boots. I should save my son. Eye color is real. Thank you. Work on stacking up the sun and then saving it. So I really like using it to kill shot the minions. And sometimes I don't know when I'm gonna get into an interaction. Is it hard to hear me? It shouldn't be. Try turning everything up. Make sure the player, the video player's sound is up too.
So
yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's hard to be getting my, mana back. Well, I guess I could just not use it when I have it. I don't know. I'll figure it out.
So most people here are tanks. It's just everyone but you and me, pretty much tanky, you know?
Yeah.
Especially Cho'Gath and Hecarim.
Someone said saving the stun is for noobs. Do we start?
Yeah.
What the fuck am I looking up here for?
I'll go mid, okay?
Alright.
I don't have to, okay. You go.
Why do you always want to go mid, I don't understand.
Okay, well, I'll go with this guy. Friends.
Try to keep up.
Okay, you want to see mid? Whatever, I'll go mid. You go up. Or whatever.
Oh my god. Welcome. Make up your mind! Thanks for tuning in, guys. Make sure to follow me on here on Twitch TV and also on Twitter, twitter.com/TerryBabcock. And if League of Legends isn't your game, I usually play StarCraft, I play a little Diablo 3, a bunch of other computer games, and I'll be playing more in the future, so.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Definitely not just League of Legends that I play. Oh my god.
You wanna play too? That'll be fun.
Oh, monsters. Monsters! Run back. Ah! Show guys is so cute.
Minions have spawned.
Alone here now.
Try to keep up.
One of the guys is almost dead though. I don't like this. I don't level up.
You want to play too? That would be fun.
Finally. No, leave me alone.
You wanna play too? That'll be fun. Have you seen my dead shiver?
See right now, since I don't plan on doing any engagements, I feel like I might as well use the stun. Kill shit faster. Oops. I hate going in the beginning when I want to just be in lane. Oh, you're here too. Oh no, don't die. Damn, he's pushing him back hella.
An enemy has been slain.
This way.
Have things to buy, so there's a reason to teleport back. Really want to kill him. Where did he go? Yeah. Just need some minions to get there. minions. Oh my god.
This way.
Let's go.
An ally has been slain.
Close to the turret.
Have you seen my dead timbers? This way.
No. Fuck, fuck.
You wanna play too? That'll be fun.
No. I thought I could take him, but he's fucking too much help. Cho'Gath has done nothing. Yeah, he's a higher level. No. We're gonna kill our tower.
Wanna play too?
That'll be fun. What did I use it on? Oh, I think I used the AoE thing. lots of money, so I'm going back.
Yeah. Just now. Kill that bitch right here. One hit. Aw, oh, damn it.
Try to keep up.
Yeah. Killed her.
Killed her, nice.
Almost died for it by a turret.
Did he get the last kill?
Which one? For that turret. Oh!
Oh, he got me.
My shield. Now I will be much better. I think I'm getting better. I've killed 6 people, second most. Now just as many assists and deaths. We must be, like, too good for our level or something, because we, like, never lose at our level.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I can't remember the last time we lost an actual game.
Have you seen my
character? Our mid turret is, like, almost dead. Stupid.
Yeah, but...
What time is it?
8:45.
Double kill.
Try to keep up.
Try to keep up.
An enemy has been slain.
This way.
Where is everybody? I feel like this is unsafe what I'm doing. At least I have tivers and stuff. Oh no, don't attack me. What?
You wanna play too? That'll be fun.
Oh. Dying. So stupid.
Shut down.
Well, you guys are going to do that shit on the turret.
Your turret has been destroyed. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Wow, they're pushing mid hard.
An enemy has been slain.
Running? Why am I running? That's weird. I could have sworn I was teleporting.
Have you seen my dead timber?
Pushing like that. So bad. I just get so excited I want to kill things. Like, really bad. I'm like, kill, kill. Like, Aqua Teen Hunger Force.
An ally has been slain.
They're just like raping us right now.
This way.
Let's go. Where are you going? I'll follow you. Look how big my head is. Where are we going?
You wanna play too? That'll be fun.
Oh. Choke out is so creepy.
See how dangerous what he's doing is?
Who?
This guy. Oh,
so that's not possible.
A manor runs out in the rain.
Being killed?
Yeah.
Or you love guys on top of me? Alright. Glad we settled that.
Enemy killing spree. Shut down. An enemy has been slain.
Oh, I saw 2 potions. What the shit? I like never used them.
Sell them.
Really? For like what? 1 gold?
1 gold each. You might need that much to buy something.
Yeah, no, I have 100
you
gold.
You want to play too? That'll be fun.
You got 7 kills, for sure.
Me? Oh, no way. Yeah, 5 deaths, so I'm like awful.
So?
What did I just do? That was weird.
Try to keep up.
Oh, you're creepy. When I start almost one-shotting minions with my fireball.
Minions. You
wanna play too? Oh, I'm not even left this place. No, he's it. Whoa.
Try to keep up.
Still can't one shot the bigger minions.
Try to keep up. This way.
They're all agree there, though.
You want to play too? That'll be fun.
The giant dude.
See our good news? Yeah, that means he's got a lot of extra health.
Try to keep up.
Where did Tank go?
I don't know.
It disappeared. There he is. I don't know where the fuck he went. He disappeared in front of us. It was so weird. Sarah's so slow. His butt hurts. I'm sorry.
Has destroyed the turret.
it. How much is this? I'm sure I'll be sitting here until then. Until I get enough money for the stone thing so I can buy my fucking void staff. Yup.
There's so much ability power. I have 427.
I have 473.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Ability power! Look at that, guys, I killed 8! Still third best, though. What is wrong with Hecarim, man? Come on, 6 seconds! I want to get back in the game. Let's see.
Why did he
run? An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
This way.
Okay, I was done now. And I want to use it.
Have you seen my dirt?
Ooh, awesome. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Oh, no! I don't want to be gang raped. Oh, I didn't even get to kill the guy that was almost dead. I'm sad now.
An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
I have an item that gives you as well, everyone around me, plus 20% stealth names.
An enemy has been slain.
That's cool. Fucking 40 seconds until I can get back into the game.
Are we playing more after this? Or?
No. After this, we should go grocery shopping. And I'm hungry. 25 seconds.
Killing spree. Unstoppable.
Looks like there's nothing but green left on the map. I'm not even gonna make it over here, guys. Kill. I can F though. Look how fast I'm going on the map now. I wasted it around the ship.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh. That final push. Nobody ever surrenders, or did the last couple guys surrender? Oh, I made it there to be on the screen! Yay!
Victory.
GG! Awesome! That was fun. Alright, if you guys have any questions before I get going, feel free to shoot! check the fact first, though, to make sure you're not asking any, like, repeat questions. And, thanks so much for watching tonight, or this morning. It's been a lot of fun. League of Legends is growing on me, I have to admit. Even though I had my, you know, preconceived notions of the game, from a StarCraft player perspective. Yes, Liv and Pink, we should totally play League together sometime. You should add me. Playing on the NA server, I'm assuming. Okay. I'll add you. I plan on playing League not competitively and just kind of having fun with it, but I'll probably get good in the process. I think I'm improving a lot since the first time I played. You guys should have seen the first time I played. It was pretty terrible, so I think I'm getting better. Oh, I'm sorry, Joe. I streamed, like, really super early, like at 6 a.m., so... I will forgive you for not showing up. Yeah, when I get level 30, I want to learn at least 3 different champions really well and kind of switch off between them. I already own a couple. I like playing the most the ones that are not really support characters, which sucks because all the like hot blondes and stuff are support characters, so... Sounds good, Edrin. I'm sure in the future I'll be playing a little bit more TF2, but as you guys need to remember, I am StarCraft-centered. This stream is StarCraft-centered. doesn't really matter to me which position. It's the first time anyone's asked me, like, a positional question that wasn't sexual. Mid is fun, but, I don't know, depends. How can someone get bored of StarCraft? That's so crazy. Thanks for watching them. Good morning! Thanks everyone for watching me, like, derp around in League. It was fun. I didn't really play too much Brood War, so I'm not really with you on that. I played it recently when StarCraft 2 was coming out, and we knew it was coming out. I pre-ordered StarCraft 2, and I played through the story mode of StarCraft 1 and a couple custom games and stuff. So far, I've decided that I'm only playing Annie. I started out playing Lux, but I don't really like being support because I really just want to like run in and, you know, kill things. Don't forget to follow me before you leave. I have played WoW. I had a raiding guild. We were really good in Wrath of the Lich King. Played a little bit in Kata and kind of got bored of it after the queuing for raids started, looking for raid, which is like really stupid in my opinion. I'm 22. I'll be 24 mid-November. Yeah, I know the Mists of Pandaria came out. I did a little bit of the beta on stream and it was a lot of fun. Someone's like, show your brain. Oh my god, guys, check the fact. Okay, guys, I think I am going to go grocery shopping, so wish me luck, and, please do follow me on here if you are not already, and make sure to follow me on Twitter because then you will know when my sneak attacks like this are going live, because otherwise you'll be like, oh no, I missed the stream, but yeah. And thanks so much for watching. I hope I wasn't too terrible. Annie is like adorable, right? And her other skins are so cute. So thanks for everything, and I hope you guys have a wonderful morning, evening, afternoon, whatever it is, wherever you are. Guten Morgen. Bye.